Hi, it's Lan from Wu Tech, and today I'm gonna show you to do one simple but still very special little fun thing for your Valentine. It's a 2-piece heart keychains. Let's put the light on it so you can see how does it look. It's like this. You can check on the photo also. Normally, you can do the heart shape little fan with no website like it's little, but to do 2 pieces like this, we need to do a little bit trick with blender. But don't be scared about blender because I already make all the file ready. So all you have to do is follow all the steps and we will have this in no time. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and we can stay in touch. And now let's go make this one. First of all, we need to make the little fun photo from your photo. So you can do that with the website 3DP Drop. So you go to the 3DP block, that's Lithophane. You can see this one right here, and it's a flat, it's just a flat surface here. And then you need to import your image in here, choose file. I have a stock photo on the desktop, so I can open it. Okay, then we need to go to the setting with the model setting. For my photo, the maximum the size 90 is good, and the thickness and the thinnest layer, these are my experience, it would the best view. So that's how you set up for the model. And for the image setting, make sure that you choose the positive image instead of negative image, because you're gonna get very weird stuff when you go with negative image. So that's all. You need to go back to your model and click on refresh so that they save all of your setting. And then you can download the model. Okay, so that's all for the website 3DP Drop. Now we need Blender to edit the file. So go to this one, Blender. Okay, you need my Lithophane Heart file. So just open Lithophane Heart. I already put that link in the description so you can download it. And just open. In the file, you're gonna see two pack of the heart. And then also the two hole left and right, because this that's where I enforce the hole for the keychains. So that's it. And then we need to import the STL file that we just make with the website 3DP Drop. In here, in the download, I have here this one, import STL file. So here it is. We can go look from the top, and we can move this photo to the position that we want. Okay, depend on where is the faces that you wanna cut. In this case, I'm gonna go with G. First, we go along Y, so that we get to the good position here. Then I'm gonna move it a little bit to the side, to the X side, GX, so that the fade doesn't get cut so much. Yeah, okay, good. When you get your photo to the correct position, you need to duplicate it. So we have two photo because we need to cut one side on the left and one side on the right. And we use the tool of Lithophane Heart Shape to at the moment to cut the photo out. So you can go with Shift D. It duplicate the photo and it's gonna move it where you move the mouse, but you can just click escape. It's gonna stay where it were. And select one of the photo, and we need to add the modifier. Let's say we do the right side first, right? So go to add modifier and go to Boolean. With the object, choose the Lithophane Heart right part of it. Okay, and we need the intersect. Okay, intersect, because that's the common part between those two, not different, intersect. Okay, good. So you have it, intersect. If we hide all of the photo on the right side, yes, and if we hide also other photo, you will see this is how the right side of the heart is cut. Okay, let's do the same with the left side. So we need to show the photo. Click on the photo, add modifier, Boolean, and the same intersection, but this time we're gonna choose the object, we're gonna choose the lithophane head on the left. Okay, you see now we have the left side and the right side, both of them. We can turn off the mode so you can see it clearly. So it is the right side, it's the left side. And now I add a little bit of the ring around the keyhole, around the hole for the wire, because I want to make it stronger. So I have the hole left and the hole right. So when we export it, we export them together so that they can be printed together. You select, for example, the photo on the right, okay, and also the keyhole. Then we can just export it to STL, okay, and choose the selection only, and the name is Lithophane Head Right, okay. Then export STL. Do the same thing with the left side, choose the photo, choose the hole, and export STL, Lithophane Head Left. Okay, good. So now we can check both of the files that we just made with the slicer. I use Prusa Slicer because I use Prusa 3D printer. Let's go to Prusa here. We can import the left and right. Okay, so they are here. You see, here two parts of the head with the enforcement rings right here. So to print them, I suggest you bring it vertically so that the photo gonna be good. I use this surface here as a printing surface, so it can stay here. And also this one, I just need to wait a second. I just need to rotate it a little bit. So this is good. I just need to rotate it, let's say 90 degrees. Minus 90, maybe, yay. So, okay, it's gonna be like this. And remember to add some rim or some support on the bottom just so that they bring really well. Ah, sorry, you don't need support for this, okay, for none. Okay. So this is how you print it. So that is how you can make a two-piece heart-shaped keychain with Lithophane photo on it. I have all of the files uploaded in the description, so you can download and start it right away. If you have any question about the making process or you have any problem, you can just pop the question in the comment section and I will try my best to help. I hope you have something nice and special for your Valentine. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for my upcoming videos. Happy making!